the idea of mentorship, let's say, shades into something like religious worship, because I suppose if you think about the Christian world, the ultimate mentor is Christ. And you could say that being a Christian, or you could say that being a psychologist, and if you said it being a psychologist, you would say, well, it's by definition that the ultimate mentor is Christ. And what Christianity has been, as it unfolds itself over the last 2,000 years, is an attempt to engage all of the people within that belief system in a dialogue about what that ideal actually constitutes. You know, and there's tradition that feeds into that, the biblical stories and the corpus of tradition that goes along with that. But all of it is a collective attempt to specify that ideal so that people can use it as a target to further their development.